Welcome to week 15 here in the National Football League. This will be a fun day today. We got a matchup in the NFC. It's the Atlanta Falcons at the New York Giants here to take each other on here in New Jersey. Welcome inside the broadcast booth, everybody. I'm Tyler. Welcome to the NFL. Here again with these two at last in it. Two of the battle of the last NFL MVPs. You got Eli Manning hosting Matt Ryan and the Falcons here in New York. And Odell Beckham here to take on Julio Jones. And that'll be a great receiver core here today for both of these teams. And this will be a big day here on Fox. Going against Eli Manning, Super Bowl team that beat the New England Patriots, and hosting the Atlanta Falcons. Here to take each other on in an NFC showdown. The weather is ideal here in MetLife Stadium. And right on cue, here come the New York Giants. It is week 15 around the NFL, and look at the NFC teams. And we're looking up at the Dallas Cowboys and all the other NFC teams here today in MetLife Stadium, home of the New York Giants, taking on the Atlanta Falcons here on week 15, a matchup in the NFC. Meanwhile, the Giants won the toss. They had the first, so Atlanta will get the ball to start the first half. And here we go. Aldrick Rosas kicks it away, and it's Marvin Hall around the 10, and Hall has a lot of room to run, still going, still down the sideline and getting an angle on him and bumping him out of bounds. It's Ellison. That was great block on the special teams for the Atlanta Falcons, and Marvin Hall had a lot of room to run, going down to his right. And had a lot of room to run. Paul Warlow was on the tackle, and Ellison able to bring him down and prevent the touchdown. Here comes Atlanta in great shape here to take on the New York Giants. Ryan to start with a throw downfield, looking for Julio Jones. Incomplete. Janoris Jenkins was on the coverage on Julio Jones. This is a balanced team, and they rank first in points per game during the course of the regular season. Wide open is Taylor Gabriel. Down near the 6, maybe the 5. They're going to mark him at the 5 with a gain of 15 yards and another Atlanta first down. We talked about the passing attack for the Falcons. It's unstoppable for most of these teams. Handoff, Tevin Coleman. Up the middle, Tevin Coleman, touchdown. But there is a flag on the far side of the field. And that's the penalty for the Giants. The touchdown will stand. It was Landon Collins who had a face mask. It's another opening drive touchdown for the Atlanta Falcons in their 15th straight game. And Matt Bryant drills it for an extra point in MetLife Stadium. The Falcons are up first, and it's up to Eli Manning in the offense with the Giants to answer Matt Ryan. And Raymond takes a knee, and here comes Eli Manning and the Giants on the field at the 25-yard line. Saquon Barkley's in the backfield. Hand off to Barkley up the middle, and with a gain of 1, to bring up second down and 9 for the Giants offense. We talked about some free agents for the Giants. They picked up a New England Patriot, Nate Solder, who was great, who went to Super Bowl 51 and to the Super Bowl 52 when they met their demise against the Philadelphia Eagles. And the Eagles really took it to them in Super Bowl 52, and that was a great game for the Philadelphia to win their first Super Bowl in franchise history. Here's Barkley up the middle again with a gain of 4 yards. It's third down and 5 coming up. Evan Ingram is in it. Pass is caught by Ellison for another Atlanta touch, another Giants first down, for a Giants first down. Eli Manning, we talked about this, his quarterback position and trying to get his situations involved offensively, trying to put points on the board. But here against the Atlanta Falcons, that's going to be a tough day to deal with. They already went to Oakland and beat Oakland with a 42-0 game, highest scoring game, and they're back in the 40s for Atlanta. Barkley up the middle, and it's a no gain. Second and 10 coming up. Vic Beasley on the stop. Interesting formation by the New York Giants. Vic Barkley in the backfield. Throw downfield looking for his tight end, Evan Ingram. And it's incomplete. DeMonte Casey on the stop. You see, what a job by DeMonte Casey on the coverage on Evan Ingram. Eli Manning had pressure up the middle and throws a deep pass, but DeMonte Casey bats that one down. That could have been an interception. Nice coverage for the Falcons. Barkley's in the backfield on 3rd and 10, and it's caught by Odell Beckham, his first reception of the game, and it's 4th down with a 3 yard shy of a first down. Robert Alford on the coverage. Riley Dixon to kick it back to Atlanta. Hand over and short punt. Andre Roberts recovers it. Bad choice for Andre Roberts, but the Atlanta Falcons don't care. All they care about is putting points on the board. But Riley Dixon had a nice punt. It was a short punt, too, to Andre Roberts. But a fair catch was supposed to be hauled in. Now it's Matt Ryan's turn to answer. Downfield for Julio Jones. His first reception of the game. Good for 15 yards. It was unbelievable because the ball looked like it was a little bit over behind, with good coverage from Janoris Jenkins and clearly contested. And Matt Ryan had a low snap. Janoris Jenkins able to bring him down, but the ball looked like it was about to go loose. We watched him in practice. He's an amazing athlete for the most part for this Falcons offense. But he's made a heck of a catch. And that's the end of the first half here in MetLife Stadium. He gets to start this. First time he's been targeted in this first half. Janoris Jenkins bats that one away from Julio Jones. 2nd and 10 coming up. First time he was targeted in the first half. Ryan sideline, there he is again. Jones backs out of bounds with a first down inside the 35. Good for 26 yards. The passing attack for the Falcons is unstoppable. Another reception for Julio Jones. He's gone. No flags. Touchdown. And it's good. The Atlanta Falcons have struck again on a 35-yard touchdown catch. Best for Julio Jones this season. Matt Ryan threw a little screen out the back door to Julio Jones. And this is where Julio Jones is dangerous for this Falcons offense. For the most part, against the Giants. The extra point is drilled by Matt Ryan. Here comes Matt Bryant to kick it back to the New York Giants, and Eli Manning has to keep on their toes against this Falcons defense. And Raymond takes it out of the end zone. Gets taken down at the 20 to the 19-yard line by DeMonte Casey. And here comes Eli Manning in the offense back out on the field. Barkley in the backfield. Pass is caught. Ingram out across the 30. Evan Ingram's is a major weapon for Eli Manning. A gain of 10 yards. Eli Manning is sacked. For the first time today, Vic Beasley with a 9-yard loss on the play. Great job by the pass rush for the Falcons and Vic Beasley. This is why the Falcons drafted him. He was a first-round pick out of Clemson in 2015. And the pass rush that Vic Beasley has, he has all that strength and power to take down these quarterbacks, and he's been an outstanding player for this defensive line in this game. Passes caught, Shepard, Sterling Shepard, and the receiver is good for six yards at most. Saquon Barkley is in the backfield, and the screen out the back door to Barkley, and nowhere to go. Gets stood up at the line of scrimmage by Brian Poole, the nickelback, and it's a three and out for the Giants. It's another drive for the Giants without a first down attached to it here in this first half against the Atlanta Falcons. Riley Dixon kicks it away, and it's a short punt for Andre Roberts. And he takes it out with a lot of room to run. And the kicker, Riley Dixon, brings him down. And the Falcons have great field position again. First down at the 38-yard line. Here's Coleman. Turns on the Jets. Still going. Tevin Coleman all the way. 43 yards for a Falcons touchdown. If you want this offense to click, find a run game. And that's what Tevin Coleman does against the New York Giants. That was a great cut by Tevin Coleman. This is why he's more explosive of the two running backs. He has that speed and able to not get taken down by any defense in the league. Bryant's kick is good with a 21-0 lead over the New York Giants. And here comes Matt Bryant to kick it away. Bryant kicks it away, and it's Raymond around the 5. And well covered by Atlanta. Keanu Neal on the stop. Meanwhile, first and 10 after that incredible performance against Tevin Coleman. And Saquon Barkley, the rookie, takes it out for 8 yards on the pickup. The Giants got a few free agents. We talked about Nate Solder. We talked, and especially a free agent running back from the Carolina Panthers, and Jonathan Stewart, who we haven't seen yet in this Giants offense. Meanwhile, Evan Engram is going to his right. Barkley nowhere to throw it to, and the pass was incomplete for Sterling Shepard. Great coverage by the Atlanta Falcons in the secondary. Eli Manning had nowhere to go, and he has got pressure by the Atlanta Falcons pass rush. The Vic Beasley, actually Ellison, the tight end. They went with two tight ends in the game, and that's been a factor for this Giants offense, not able to score against any of these teams in the league. We saw them that last week against the Redskins. Now the challenge is up in front of them, facing this Atlanta Falcons defense. Meanwhile, it's fourth down, and it's incomplete for Saquon Barkley. And here comes the Giants offense. Actually, the Giants special teams, Riley Dixon, to kick it away. A fair catch is made, and the ball is muffed. The Giants have it. With only Janoris Jenkins on the recovery. Mm-hmm. With only 1 second left, the Giants trying to put points on the board. Here's Manning. Has all the world of time. Throws deep for Odell Beckham. Matt, what a catch by the young receiver. Odell Beckham Jr., what a catch. It was unbelievable because the ball was over the top of Robert Alford, and that was great coverage, but Brian Poole wasn't able to try to rip the ball out, but can't. Robert Alford sort of finishes Odell Beckham. But that's the end of the first half here at MetLife Stadium. Falcons 21, Giants nothing. And the Visa halftime report's coming up. Meanwhile, the Jacksonville Jaguars face the New England Patriots again, an AFC's championship rematch over again. And the Patriots are on top of the Jaguars with a 38-14 win over the Giants, the Jaguars. And the Dolphins face the Browns. And Jarvis Landry's going up against his former teammates. And it's a 17-9 win over the Browns. And meanwhile, the Bills, on the other hand, they're going up against the Pittsburgh Steelers. And Ben Roethlisberger is going to have a high scoring game. While in the NFC, we got the 49ers and the Detroit Lions in Levi's Stadium. The start of that game at 4:25. Here on Fox, and America's game of the week, the Seahawks hosting the Carolina Panthers here on Fox. And the Giants get the ball to start the second half. Bryant kicks it back to the Giants. Raymond back deep for New York. Great, what a, well covered by Atlanta. Devondre Campbell on the stop. He gets brought down at the 20. The Giants are left with two timeouts. The Falcons have all three of theirs. Handoff is to Barkley. Nowhere to go. Deion Jones made the play. A loss of four. Yeah, the Giants, we talked about these two offenses and how good they are in the rush game, but the coach from the New York Giants said, "We're pedaling down here. We have to attack." And what concerns him the most is ball hockey defense from Atlanta and their explosive offense. Second and 14 after that 4-yard loss by Barkley. Handoff is to Barkley again. A loss of 2 yards again. Vic Beasley and Brian Poole on the stop. Vic Beasley and Brian Poole makes a great play on second down. That's something that they're unable to do with this pass rush attack for the Falcons here in the second half. Third down is 16. Manning, no one to throw it to. Pass is complete to Odell Beckham, and it's completed out of bounds. Pass intended for Odell Beckham, and out there Deion Jones, who was drafted by the Falcons 2016 of the season from LSU. They went after Eli Manning one-on-one in a five-man rush by the New York Giants, the Atlanta Falcons, and that's a big time three and out to start this second half. Well, to start the first second half, it's a first down without attached to it, and the punt was almost blocked. Andre Roberts is back deep for Atlanta. They're only 3 yards on the pickup. Meanwhile, the Falcons get back on the field. We talked about the defensive coordinator for the Falcons here in the second half. And like how we talked about how he was covering all these receivers, but couldn't stop the run. And then when they did that, Julio Jones set up a touchdown in the first half. We did indicate turning this game around. The coach for the New York Giants indicated turning this game around, trying to stop Matt Ryan in the Atlanta offense. 56 seconds for the Atlanta Falcons on first down here to start the second half. Ryan to start with a throw. Finds his man, that's Austin Hooper on the catch of 17 on first down. 17-yard pickup for Austin Hooper, his first reception of the game. This passing attack for the Falcons is incredible. Matt Ryan gets the ball out quick to his receivers, and that's a big development here against the Giants. And Taylor Gabriel End zone, touchdown. Taylor Gabriel, who was cut from the Cleveland Browns week two of the season, and what a pickup he was by Thomas Dimitroff to really solidify this Giants defense, this Falcons offense. Taylor Gabriel makes a great catch against the Giants defender. This to make it 28-0. Nearly blocked, Bryant knocks it through. The Falcons offense is clicking, and there's no way to stop this Atlanta Falcons the offense and Matt Ryan. Down the field they went. Gabriel was into the end zone, and Matt Bryant kicks it away for Raymond, taking it out of the end zone. The Giants have never experienced anything like this ever since last week against the Washington Redskins and Alex Smith, who was cut from the Kansas City Chiefs a season ago here, and he was a free agent picked up for the Redskins. Pass is intended for Odell Beckham up the middle, and pass is short for Eli Manning. This is where the Giants are sometimes very inconsistent with the passing attack, and that pass was way too short for Odell Beckham. The defense was in zone coverage. Eli Manning knew that. In the backfield, Barkley makes Odell Beckham a nice catch out to the 40-yard line. They went with two backs in there. Wayne Galmain was in the backfield along with Saquon Barkley on the reception of Odell Beckham Jr. Pass is caught by Sterling Shepard. And it's another first down for the Giants, and the offense is starting to click here against the Giants, the Atlanta Falcons defense, trying to slow them down. And another catch from this time to his tight end, Evan Engram. Good for 4 yards on the pickup. Wayne Galmain and Saquon Barkley's in the backfield. Downfield for Evan Engram. Has another first down out to the 27-yard line. And the defense is trying to find answers on how to stop Eli Manning. So far, there was no interceptions and no turnovers defensively. And that's something that it's been a major factor in for this defense philosophy. Meanwhile, Evan Engram has a gain of 5 on first down, 2nd and 5 coming up for the offense, for the Giants. And the Falcons are trying to find answers on how to stop Eli Manning. And they finally got the answer. Vic Beasley creates the loss. With a loss of 7 on the play from Vic Beasley. Unloads, passes incomplete for Evan Engram. Another 3-and-out for the Giants. But they are in great field position for a field goal. Just when the offense was starting to click, just when things were about to go well for the New York Giants, but nothing doing this here in the red zone. Meanwhile, the Giants will settle for a field goal. They'll get on the board. This will be a 25-point game. Kick is up and good. This is a 25-point game here in the second half against the Falcons. Marvin Hall takes it out from the 10. And Marvin Hall, in the same scenario, Marvin Hall down to midfield with a great return. 44 yards after a 56-yard punt. Here comes Atlanta up by 25. 25 points for Atlanta. Ryan runs for a screen. Julio Jones off to the races. He goes. Touchdown. Gets to the edge. Touchdown Atlanta. And a good block by Mohamed Sanu, the ex-Cincinnati Bengal. And to Julio Jones, has his second touchdown of the game. They went for a screen out the back door to Julio Jones, and Mohamed Sanu creates a great block on Janoris Jenkins. And that's, and we saw it in the Super Bowl, these wide receiver blocks allow these receivers to get far and wide down the field. Meanwhile, the Falcons are up on the board again with 35 points on consecutive points against the Giants. Here comes Matt Bryant to kick it away. Here's Raymond. Takes a knee into the end zone, and here comes the Giants offense. If the Giants really want to pick up this offense, that means they got to find answers on how to get past this Atlanta Falcons defense. Evan Engram on the reception, good for 5 yards. Paul Warlow on the tackle. Second and 5 coming up for the offense. Manning can't find anyone, finds his man Saquon Barkley out of the backfield. Tackle is made by Deion Jones. And it's a first down. Saquon Barkley's good in the passing attack for the Giants. Meanwhile, the pass is incomplete. And it's too short for Evan Engram. Barkley is in the backfield. Pressure, throws, and a pass intercepted. Up into the air and down with it is Desmond Trufant. And that can very well wrap it up. That was excellent coverage on the defense for the Falcons and Desmond Trufant. Eli Manning throws a very dangerous pass over the top of Sterling Shepard. And Desmond Trufant has his first interception of the game, and Atlanta has their first. Ryan throws, and the pass caught. Down at the 35-yard line is Taylor Gabriel. Handoff is to Freeman, going to his right, breaking out of a tackle, still going. Downfield, Devontae Freeman gets to the end zone, touchdown Atlanta. And a good block by Julio Jones and Mohamed Sanu. And Devontae Freeman with a good start in his first touchdown of the game. He's not much about it as your typical running back, but Devontae Freeman has a short body, breaks away from a tackle from Landon Collins, and goes through a juke move on Janoris Jenkins, and that's great for the Falcons offense. Mohamed Sanu is celebrating. That was great block by the two receivers. This to make it 42-3. Kick was almost blocked, but Bryant nails it up the middle. With 7 seconds left, the Falcons are going to win it here in week 15. Coming up next is the State Farm postgame show, and we'll watch. Coming up next is America's Game of the Week, Seattle and Green Bay and the Carolina Panthers here on Fox. As Eli Manning and the offense will close this shop down with a loss. Downfield, and it's almost intercepted, almost into the hands of Ricardo Allen and Paul Warlow. And Eli Manning is having a frustrating afternoon. And the Giants are going to lose to the Falcons. Robert Alford, great coverage on Odell Beckham Jr. And the game is over. The Falcons will win again, 42-3. Falcons have 42 consecutive points after last week against the Oakland Raiders. With the same consecutive points last week, but the Oakland Raiders had no points on the board. Great, what a great day here in Week 15 on Fox. State Farm postgame show's coming up. Congratulations to the Atlanta Falcons.